Gohan has had a rough time on Dragon Ball Super, but the show is trying to give the Saiyan some dues these days. With the Tournament of Power underway, Gohan has the actual weight of Universe 7 on his shoulders, and the fighter will have to go up against Dispo to carry it. Earlier today, a set of new synopses for Dragon Ball Super went live in Japan. Animedia's latest issue included a trove of anime goodies, and it was their episode 124 got a telling news summary. The blurb from the synopsis of a stormy, fierce attack. Gohan fights with his back to the wall. Can be found below. Universe 7 Son Gohan goes to help out Frieza as he battles Universe 11's Dispo. Fans have known for a while now that Frieza would be stepping up to the Pride Trooper. When Dispo tries to scramble Goku's team, Frieza will go after the fighter in hopes of knocking him out. However, it seems the villain will bite off more than he can chew with Dispo. Gohan will be tasked with tag-teaming against the Universe 11 Warrior, but things may not go his way. Over on Twitter, translators have started to break down the title of episode 124 for any teasers. Perms98 writes that the title includes a term used to describe an actual battle formation. The phrase slash Hei Sui no Jin refers to an attack formation that corners its opponents, but Gohan is not out of luck just yet. As Herms98 explains, the episode title refers to Gohan in a more hopeful light. In fact, fighting with one's back to the water was coined in reference to the strategy which General Hansen used to defeat the Zhao army at the Battle of Jingsheng. So while it sounds gloomy, there may still be hope for Gohan yet, the translator writes. So, do you think Gohan has a shot of taking out Dispo with Frieza backing him? Hit me up on Twitter at MeganPetersB to let me know and talk all things comics, K-pop,